you think you should be. Oh,
CCR Videos here, and CCR Racing here. Today, we are racing at Martin, Tennessee, King of Kings. All the classes I ran was Junior 3 Light, Junior 3 Heavy, Max's Junior Pro Clone, and Junior 3. Where I started in Junior 3 Light is 8th. Where I started in Junior 3 Heavy is 5th. Max's Junior Pro Clone, I started 13th, and in Junior 3, I started 11th. Yeah, it's 11th. Those what I just said, those are all the features where I started. I don't know where I finished, but that's at least where I started. We released in mid-pack. It wasn't a bad weekend. It was mostly like an up-and-down weekend. We needed stagger. We just got a new tire that gives us more stagger, so we'll see how it does at our next race. First of all, we didn't get to run our Junior ES kart because we didn't get our motor, so we didn't run that kart all weekend. No GoPros because the GoPro kept falling off and all that stuff. So and it wouldn't stay on. We're trying to fix it. I promise you. I don't even know if we're gonna have the GoPro for Corinth either. So, but we did pretty decent. We're getting better. Like I said, every single video, we're improving every single race. So, that's all I gotta say. Please enjoy the features.
Thank you.
that'll be the end of the video, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. Again, sorry for me posting so late. I may have been lazy. I'm trying to not be lazy, but I'm still learning. Sorry we didn't get to run a UAS because we haven't got our motor, and sorry for not having no GoPros. We'll try to get it for Corinth, but if we don't, I'm sorry about that. But we're mid-pack. We did pretty good, you know. Had an up and down weekend. Just really, we didn't have no stagger. Our kart was fast though, besides a couple problems with stagger. But that's basically all I gotta say. It was a pretty good weekend. Our next race is Corinth. It's called I think it's called the Spring Indoor Nationals or something. That's where I did my first video, racing video on this channel. But thank y'all so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and thank you so much for watching CCR videos here and CCR Racing.